today I'm going to demonstrate how to draw a injection from a multi-dose vial. First we can take our syringe and examine it aseptically. We can also take our needle, open it and place it on the syringe. We can then take a swab and dip in antiseptic solution at the top of the multi-dose bottle. Turn the bottle upside down, place the syringe, the needle into the bottle, drawing back until we've got the desired amount, withdraw